selected it that way, that would throw him off the scent. And I think you really are doing it by feel. And you, then you just glance over, have a quick look, work out what it actually is, and then you can either go, yeah, it is a red one, it's a heart, whatever. Or if you were wrong initially, just go, oh, no, it's a black one. And you just start thinking about the detail, and eventually tell them what the card is. That's it, really easy. And your friends will never play cards with you again.
I've decided to take a little walk through the parks and markets. It's a perfect way to sightsee and people watch. As I look around, I've noticed just how many couples there are. Indian culture is well known for promoting unity and love. As I walk through the market, I notice that it's a great place for people to hang out and spend time together. And I've spotted the perfect pair for a romantically inspired trip.